How do you think can a common man adopt AI in their life so that we will weave that into our discussion later on?
I think on the outset, I would like to thank Rajkumar ji, Alka ji, for inviting me and the other panelists to this very important discussion on the AI, role of AI making cities smart. The other day, I come with an educational background. The other day, I was reading a book by Alvin Toffler. Alvin Toffler says the illiterate of this century will not be those who cannot read and write, will be those who cannot unlearn and relearn. So, referring to Rajkumar Sharma ji, that we need not fear of another brain which is there present around us and the robots which will be, we may have to. That's the way forward. We need to learn this very clearly. And it's not only us. If we look around Delhi as a town, I've seen, I recall when I landed into Delhi, it was 1958. I landed in Delhi, was a very small city having taxi drivers hanging around, auto drivers hanging around. We could paddle around, but you hardly find today the taxi drivers have one of my panelists, he was referring, we can't find taxi, yellow black taxi. Everything has been monitored, run by the Ola or the other cabs which are there, Uber. Who are those people who are operating these Ola and Ubers? They're basically drivers. They come from where? Most of them from my state, Bihar. So a normal man, let's not fear. If we can learn to be with the technology in the car, in the and it's going to, you look at the warehouses. You look around anywhere. All these children who are going to grow tomorrow are going to say that at one time my father used to drive car. The cars will be self-driven. All right? And there may be air taxi which is going from Delhi to Gurgaon, is not very far. So things are going to change. Equally in the security, you day in, day out, you hear, when you hear the Indo-Pak relationship, you hear role of a drone now, the drone arrangement will be formed. For sure, of course. Supply chain is going to affect, transport is going to affect, it's going to happen even in medical field. The detection of the severe diseases will be done by this. So I believe in days to come, we all have to learn to be a part of this robot. Rajkumar ji was very, clearly citing example. If you, I'm working very closely on inclusive education. We were working with children who are differently able. So we made a basketball team out of that. We made a wheelchair basketball team. These children have gone to Olympics. They have done absolutely fantastic. All that because AI is present. There's another brain which is supporting. Take it that way that you're not alone. There is a machine which is there to support you, to help you. Instead, you feel threatened that there's another enemy which is. There's not an enemy, there's another friend with you. So take it that way. And I think I'm also an advocate of one thing which is slightly controversial, which can be debatable, is about the anthropology in digital world. When we compare ourselves with Singapore, I'm not saying that India is going to be a, I'm representing the NEP in the country. The national education policy, where all of you will be affected through your children or yourself. The NEP has made a huge provision for the AI to walk in. coding, decoding will start at the class 3rd, 4th level. So that will become a part of the children. So for the forthcoming children, the challenge is much lesser because they will be oriented right from day one. Maybe we as a elders have some kind of a fear. You know, that fear is what? I'll tell you. It is not given by anybody else, our own children. If you have to go and buy a tablet or buy a mobile, your own children tell you, Papa, ye mat khareedna. Ye aap handle nahi kar paoge. Usko dar lagta hai, uski pol patti khul jaye. Actually, trouble is that. Am I right or wrong? I think you're making some sense about it, that we need to be very friendly, and I think we have very learned people on the panel who can talk to us on technical areas, and I think that's a way forward for Delhi, Chennai. All cities are going to, in few years' time, say 20, 30, things will be very different because of all that AI is going to be. Thank you very much.